Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. From minus 12 two mornings ago to a blizzard yesterday to about 8 degrees this afternoon, and we've run into a bit of a problem. We've basically run out of wood. We have maybe 3 or 4 days left of unseasoned wood and maybe a day left of seasoned. So we're gonna hack away at the emergency rotting log pile and see if we can't make it till Easter, when hopefully the weather changes. Today I'll be using my old Dolmar chainsaw. The locals all use steel. In fact, local slang for chainsaw is steelka, basically little steel, because it's what they all use. Me, I thought I'd buy Dolmar because Dolmar invented the chainsaw. But it weighs a ton for its output compared to a steel. So, my boys are going to be helping me. Let's see how we do. As always, be free.
Alright, next day. No way.
No.
How is that?
Just happened.